is Mami Pami Marcela here. How are you guys? Well, you know what guys, I'm holding the painting that I painted for 2 days. My hubby's present guys for Christmas. So he wanted to have mountain painting. So I tried my best, diba guys? So I painted mountains and waterfalls, diba guys? What do you think? Is it nice? Diba guys? So, siguro naman guys, magugustuhan na to ng asawa ko, diba? This is for my hubby. Okay. Guys, follow lang ha, para makita nyo ang susunod kong mga paintings, diba guys? So, ayan guys, ito na. Sana guys, nagandahan kayo sa painting ko. Dito nga pala ako guys, sa aking mga damitan! May mayroon akong pamilihan ng damit. Ay, hindi guys. Ito yung damitan ko guys. Tcha-tcharan! Ayan, yan yung lalagyan ko ng mga excess na damit, di ba guys? Sobra na dun sa lagayan ko. Ano ba yan? Dami kong collection na damit guys. So anyway, yung guys. Tapos ito naman guys, uniforms ng aking mga babies. O, di ba? Oh, malaki na pala mga babies ko. Pero babies ko pa rin yan kahit 70 years old na yan, babies ko pa rin, guys. That's my baby. So, anyway, guys, sana nagustuhan niyo talaga ang aking painting. So, ayan, guys. Sana, guys, nasa okay kayong kaligayan. I hope you well, guys. I hope everybody's feeling well. Sa bahay lang tayo, guys. Di tayo namamasyal. Baka tayo mahawa sa pandemic. So, anyway, guys, see you soon. Okay, guys, yan lang kayo. Babalik ako. Okay guys, before we're going to start to paint again, I am going to have a chat with you for a while, okay? Everyone guys, at this time, have a little problem, you know. Sometimes, you know, when you have a big family, then you have a big problem, of course, guys. Because it's still pandemic, guys. So, like mommy, I only have 2 kids, guys, so not too big trouble because you know my hubby is working hard and mommy Pami of course working hard and helping my children because my kids, you know, my eldest is only 19 years old and is still reacting like my baby, you know, like a young kid, so we still need to support him of course. And then my youngest is only 13. He needs mommy, okay? So, I mean, here in Asia, especially Philippines, guys, a lot of children, even they are already 30 years old, 40 years old, they are still living with parents. Before we're getting lost, okay, what I want to tell you about charities. I'm already starting charities, guys. You know, I'm all helping other people. It's not even my family. I also helping those people from our own, you know, money, you know, from our own pocket, you know. So this time, guys, because it's quite a lot of them, they're coming back to me again and ask for help. So what I do, guys, the only thing I can help them more, or I can help more people, the unfortunate people, by selling few of my paintings. If you ask me guys, I don't want to sell my paintings, okay? Because I want to look at my painting from the very beginning until I am very old. I want to keep all my painting as a treasures. I want to save them. You know, I have quite a lot of paintings now, guys. And then if I have some time, I will take a photo and then I will share those photos with you guys. And so now, guys, I want to do more paintings because I want to sell these paintings. And I want to help more people, as I said, unfortunate people. And plus this one, guys, I really want to help one of the girls that I used to dance, guys. I used to dance ballroom, you know. I want to help this lady who has cancer right now. She had already chemo, but then she has no job and she needs some support, you know, for a financial support. So I heard that one of my teachers for my dancing, he told me she stopped doing the chemo because of course she has no money. When the pandemic starts, guys, I already given also groceries. Like maybe 10 families, I already did, or maybe more, you know. So I did that groceries. I went to the groceries, I gave them sacks of rice. That's already help from my own pocket. Anyway, you know guys, I don't mind to help if I can support them, not just from my pocket. If I can also ask people with money that maybe I can sell my paint to them, you know, who interested to buy my paint, then that's money, that money from my painting that I sold, then I can help more people and I can help this lady who has cancer. Okay, so guys, please help me, and we can support this lady, this one, and some of you unfortunate people. I'm so happy if we can help them, and if I can support them, not just from me but from you too, guys. Please help me. I will show you all my paintings. So guys, because of these people that they need, you know, my help, they need your help also. So I am going to sell my painting, even if I like my painting. Okay guys, so so we can help them, and then we can extend their lives, especially these people that sick. We can extend their lives by our help. I want to thank you, all of you who are going to support me for this project that mommy is going to do. And I want them to put a smile in their face, especially with those people that they need foods, right guys? So it's nice to see them it survive, you know, from our help. But we all know that a lot of people lose their jobs. Thank you guys for supporting me, and guys, I wish you all good luck as well, and I'm wishing you to have more blessings from our Lord. Guys, just keep positive and healthy. Keep yourself healthy. Do something that it makes you happy. Okay guys, good luck and God bless you more. And follow me for my next video. And dyan lang kayo. Yes, stay there guys, and be happy, relax, enjoy life lang. Okay guys, thank you. Guys, let's paint. Okay, look at mommy, watch me how to paint. Okay, I will show you how to put the sky first before we're going to add something else. Today I am going to paint a lady with orchids. So the lady is biting the stem of the orchids like this. Oh, so that is in my mind for a week. I was thinking to have this lady and paint it out in my canvas. So we're going to do that here, right? Stay there, sit back, relax, be calm, be happy, smile guys, okay? This guy is my primary colors. Here, you see that? So let's apply this first, okay guys? There you go. Here guys. We're gonna apply this first. Apply it here. Gagawa na tayo ng ulap, guys, ha? Parang a bit of pinkish color pagka different brown. Lagay natin dyan.
We'll be right back.
tell you guys, this painting, remember, I started 2 days ago, but I have plenty of things to do, guys, so I didn't finish my paintings. Okay, dyan lang kayo guys, manood kayo sa pagpipaint ko ulit. Guys, I'm going to take you closer to my paintings. Look at this Mommy Pamay Marcela's painting, guys. What do you think? My lady down there. It looks nice, isn't it, guys? We're not finished yet, guys, for my painting. I am going to do some more, guys. You know what? I've been standing here for all day, guys. I've been standing to do my paintings here, guys. You know, but it's worth it, guys, because it's getting beautiful now. Alright, guys, let's continue this painting, right? So, guys, I'm going to use this brush. I can do more color for this lady's hair. You can do a little bit more like this, guys. So a bit more color for the ladies here. Alright. Here you go. Lady. The list to add more paint for this lady's clothes, guy. Shall we do that also? Okay, let's do that. Check the painting closer, guys. Come on. Right, okay. Wow, the lady is beautiful, isn't she, guys? Alright. So, let's do the clothes. Through the clothes, watch me, guys. Let's go add the clothes like that. Let's check the lady clothing, guys. Look at the lady's blouse, guys. It's beautiful, isn't it, guys? That's good. And she looks unusual because she's biting the stem of the orchids, guys. Isn't she beautiful? Nice and unique. Alright, guys. Let me go back to what I am doing. Right. Add a little bit more color to that. Okay. And let's check the lady's lipstick. Beautiful guy. bubbles, guys. Wow, oh, diba, guys. Oh, that's brilliant, guys, isn't it? Let's make blue and yellow color, guys, so we can create green color here. Alright, let's do the steam. Let's do the steam. More. Put more color for this steam here. Guys, let's take a look. Look at that, guys. What do you think of my lady down there in my painting? I'm happy for my colorful painting, guys. Look at that. Nice orchid, isn't it, guys? Charan, guys! We done our painting. So, guys, I've done my painting for 3 days. I like colorful painting, guys. I always do. So anyway, guys, I hope you like my paintings today. I will see you for my next vlog. I hope you've been happy watching doing my painting, guys. Sana, guys, nagustuhan nyo ang ating paintings. To see you again soon. Guys, be happy lang, enjoy, think positive, and make sure your day is productive, and be motivated every day. Okay, guys, so we'll see you next time, guys. Okay, God bless you all. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.